Happy October, Malvern Explorers! Are you ready for our excellent adventures in reading through the month of October? When I was a little girl, my favorite book was Little House on the Prairie. I can just imagine myself on the prairies of Wisconsin and Kansas with land stretching out as far as the eye could see. Or maybe I want to read Harry Potter and imagine myself in Hogwarts. Oh, my favorite place is Yellowstone National Park. I could switch to some nonfiction and imagine myself in our great national parks. I like to live under the sea. I could read this nonfiction book about coral reefs and take myself exploring underwater. Where the Wild Things Are, one of my favorite books. This was the character that I dressed up for our book character day a couple of years ago. I could go back to where the wild things are. Mountains are one of my favorite places. I could read this book by Cynthia Ryland, When I Was Young in the Mountains. Or I could go back underwater with the friendly, nice, kind rainbow fish. Where will your reading adventures take you this month, Malvern Explorers? I can't wait to hear about them.